you lot, so I'm gonna sit down. Jesus, so how are you guys? Like, tell me, like, more flight back to the election, how are you? Hey. I know I feel dead rejuvenated, but I'm 18 to 25. So bored, yeah. How are we doing? How are we doing? Yeah, I know I've got a microphone which gives me priority, but I'm gonna take. It's been mad, hasn't it? Like, and do you know what? Like, it's been stressful. Like, it's been stressful. And, like, my friend said to me the other day, he was like, Rach, you're such a stresser. Like, you're such a stresser. And I was like, I know I'm stressing. Like, I've got to get my nails done, I've got to get my hair done, I've got to go do my gig. You know, I've got to, like, you know, dismantle hierarchy. It's getting to me. And so I was like, right, okay. He was like, Rach, I'm just going to say this to you, yeah. He was like, Rach, he was like, how to eat an elephant. And I was like, for one, like, I'm not facing endangered animals, but two, like, how? And he said, like, does anyone know the answer to this, by the way? Like, this is going to blow your minds. Don't blow my mind. Okay, he said, fish in tiny pieces. And I was like, you're right. I was like, of course, like, you know. Okay, get your hair done, tiny pieces. Get your nails done, tiny piece. Do your gig, tiny piece. Make white heterosexual male privilege obsolete, tiny piece. Great! We're done! Fucking great! I mean, I'm full, but I'm sustained. Sustainable. Yeah, okay, we'll get back on it, mate. Don't look me on, so hold on. White heterosexual male privilege. Like. There you are. So guys, I'm gonna end my gig now. It's been absolutely amazing. Witness didn't smell at all. So I'm gonna end it here. I mean, like, I'm basically also a spoken word poet. I'm kind of known on the underground singers, Kate Tempest of the North. So hey, all this is for you guys. It's been absolutely amazing. Hashtag dreams can come true, guys, only if you know your fucking facts. Okay. Contact him, gonna rock it, to light.